20 more seconds.
You got this, bud.
We believe in you.
God! I thought that was gonna last forever. Please tell me we never have to do that again. Of course not. Now, time for the bottom teeth. No! McCrimmins, your child is in desperate need of orthodontic work. He needs to get braces immediately.
Excuse you, sir, but I don't believe in dentistry.
I'm an orthodontist.
And plus, my son has a face made for radio. Why change it if he isn't going to use it?
Yeah! Wait, what?
Now wait a minute, honey. I think we should hear Dr. Menzel out. He might be making a valid point. I mean, we don't want him to turn out looking like Steve Buscemi.
What's wrong with Steve Buscemi?
Snaggletooth.
Mr. McCrimmon, you should listen to your wife. Here, let me explain this visually. See, this is Pablo's teeth before the braces. And here they are afterwards. Do you understand now, Mr. McCrimmon?
That's the same picture. And wait. Didn't Pablo already get braces when he was like 8 or something?
Well, yes, but that was phase 1. Now his teeth have matured, so he must go through phase 2.
Phase 2? Are you kidding me? In my day, we didn't have time for convoluted dental plans.
Orthodontic.
Pablo, you had braces one time, and if you messed your teeth up after that, that was on you.
I apologize, Dr. Menzel. My husband has a bit of a temper. Listen, Miles, we've already messed up one child visually. We could at least give this one a shot, right? Let's just listen to what the professional orthodontist says before we make rash decisions based on anger.
Yes. Getting back to my presentation, the more important change that will occur is this. This is my beach house before the braces, and here it is after. 5,000 square feet. 6 bedrooms, 5 bath, and an outdoor shower.
Ooh, hear that, honey? An outdoor shower. Maybe we should do some renovations on our house.
I'm just gonna go ahead and say I think it would be completely ludicrous to put me in braces again.
Listen up, you little runt. I need this. Don't mess this up for me.
Yeah, there's no way you're getting braces in here.
Why, you little...
Oh my God. Miles, do something. Let's get out of here.
Orthodontic nurses! Get them!
Brace yourself. It takes tooth to tango.
Really?
Yeah, I'd love to chit-chat, but I must make paste.
How's this for an outdoor shower, dentist?
Orthodontist.
Phew. Well, that was exciting.
Definitely. Now, who wants chocolate milkshakes?
Yay!
I came along when he broke your heart. That's when you needed someone to help forget about him. I gave you love with a brand new start. That's what you needed the most to set your broken heart free.